smile, oh friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was dreaming. Streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the golden damp. When my eyes were strained by the flash of the neon light that split the night. Touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking. That I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell, and echoed in the wells of silence. That it was for me, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written.